Yo, what's going on, sexy Simulon? We're here doing a ranked 1v1, and I am playing something. I don't know what I'm playing yet, honestly. I didn't really think this through. Actually, you know, I do want to play Expo, because you get a lot of... Jeepers, creepers, that's loud. Anyways, because X-Pal's alt now gives him attack speed that scales up, so it's actually worth leveling your ultimate now. Right? It scales all the way up, yeah. You get attack speed starting at 20% all the way up to 60%, the same as your move speed. So you can actually get pretty sicko with it, to be honest. I wonder if it's good if I just don't get my one and I just start like a double level in my three. Because if I hit him with my 2-3 combo and I have 2 points in my three, that's going to chunk. An extra 10 damage per auto is pretty good also. Why am I versing you? I'm in plat. Me too. You always got to tell him me too so they don't lose all their confidence. He doesn't have to know I'm in GM. But do you think he knows? I kind of don't want him to get red. Oh, he's going for blue. Okay. Oh, man. Oh, he didn't actually back. You greedy man. You greedy little boy. You are not in a good position here. I'm just going to tell you. Being greedy in your current position is definitely a negative for you. Yeah, all right. All right. He's got one HP, so he's probably not going to invade this. And if he does, geez Louise, my guy's got balls. I am maxing my two, by the way. I don't know if it's better to max the two or the three whenever you play X-Fowl. I kind of just roll with it. I don't know why I went Transcendence. Why did I go Transcendence? What if I just went like... Like the ADC build, by the way, is to not go Transcendence and you just go Dominance first item because that item is OP. I feel kind of dumb. Maybe I'll just like... Hello. Maybe instead of actually completing... the Transcendence. What if I just sold it? Oh, I can just go Dominance with it. I don't actually need Transcendence. Okay, cool. I forgot that Dominance and Transcendence built off the same tree for a second. Nice. Where are you going? So people are kind of doing this weird build. That's because Aussie's really good as well right now. You just go Dominance into Aussie and... you're, like, apparently really strong. Dude, Wing Shard is just fun to use. I don't know. Meow. Wow, you actually really do feel that attack speed. I should not have had my one on while hitting that tower. Man, I want to kill him. All right. Very good damage, actually. My goodness, dude. Yeah, there's no way you're... there's no way you're actually backing there and giving me this... the full wave of XP without you having any. Instead, you're going to have to give me the blue buff. Thank you. Let's go over here. Do these. And like I said, I'm just going to go Aussie next item. This is kind of the build that is running rampant in duels right now. I don't know if it's that good in Conquest. I know a lot of people are also starting Dominance in Conquest, but I don't think they're going Dom Aussie. But Dom Aussie is running shit in Conquest or in Duel right now. But so I got 20% pen on my auto attacks right now. Your middle tower is under attack. I wonder if it'd be worth it to get Crusher as a expel. Because it is attack speed, it is percent pen. And I do like yellow numbies quite a lot. In fact, one might even say I'm a yellow numbie enthusiast. Please don't take this. Thank you. Oh, good knockup. The blind knockup. My three only did 170. It's kind of pathetic. But it is only level 2, to be fair. It is only level 2. I walk up and clear the boys. Aussie's 1,200 gold? Correct. I'm just going to farm for the finished Aussie. I'm not that far behind, and I don't feel like I'm at risk of dying because I can just, like, do this. Just run away. Really, really easily. He's getting the breastplate online. I got my blue buff. I got my Aussie. I got a potion just in case. And I'm ready to fight now. Now, what else should I build? Like, what other items are going OP right now? Obviously, Kins is, like, still busted. It's still an amazing item. Really good damage there. Really good damage there, actually. Holy. I didn't expect that. What if I use this and this? Oh, my attack speed gets really fast. You're not gonna, like, gank me, are you? Okay, I really out-trade him. He just doesn't do enough to me, man. For me to, like, worry about him. Wonder if he's gonna come for his blue buff here. Because if he does, he dies. We didn't. Kind of a heads-up play, honestly, to not go for it. Understand that you just don't have the pressure or the HP to go for it. And just let it go. Just Elsa the blue buff. I'm going to get hurt here. You might also get a little bit hurt here, though. I do, like, a lot of damage still. Yeah, I still do a decent amount of damage, brother. I don't know. Oh, I thought he was going to ult me. I panic shelled. Aussie, carry me. Not now, you bozo. I missed my two. I'm panicking. Help. Do you think he's going to come over here? He's not. All right. That's actually really interesting. I would have assumed he would want to fight because of... Well, I don't know. I guess he doesn't have lifesteal, huh? Unstoppable. He doesn't have lifesteal and I have a bit of... lifesteal. But his ult, I mean... Please don't stop my back. Okay, I got scared. What? I think I do want to go Crusher, though. I do want to go Crusher. Like, what if I just go the yellow numbie build? Like, Kins? I could definitely transition to that. It's Kins. Oboe. Crusher. What other yellow numbies can I grab? Heartseeker? I actually do a lot of damage, bro. Do you lose your tower here? Oh, jeez. Oh! The Horn Shard. The Horn Shard got me, man. All right, so I have three item slots, and the three items I'm going are Kin's Heartseeker Oboe. What do I want right now? My assumption is Kin's will be... Well, actually, Heartseeker might be really good right now. Heartseeker might be really good right now. Also, I will have no defense against Ahibo with this build, just so we're all clear. It's not a good play. But it is interesting. Please don't three me. Oh my god, that did so much damage to me. I am dead already? Okay, ow. His one hits me for 500. A little less. He hit me with his one four times for 1700 damage. So it's actually a little more than 400 is what it hits me for. Which is a lot of damage, by the way. It's a lot. Gonna have to keep my distance. He's doing Bull Demon right now. Is he? He's not. Did he get the red? Oh, he didn't get the red. Okay, interesting. I guess he doesn't really need more damage, to be fair. He did just clap everything I know in like four abilities, so. Oh. The XP camp's up? Not. All right, I'm just going to hit the back button here. Go for the Heartseeker. I could also just go Hydras, but Hydras is not a yellow numby. I also really would love a blue stone. But that's a conquest thing. Good runs, good runs, good runs. You think there's a chance I can do this before he shows up? Nope. Nope, there's not. There's not. Damn it. Although I will say, his ult is down and I am prepared to fight. Am I actually prepared to fight? Nice and sharp. All right. Unstoppable. Now I'm actually prepared to fight because I got potions ticking. I got my one up. Gonna juke his three. He's got no ult. I do a decent amount of damage to him. I have no idea where he is. Doing his blue. He's backing. My next yellow numby. Okay, why are you there? Jeez. I can't even keep my distance. My Kins. Maybe an oboe is better than a kins. Is there a defensive item that can give me a yellow numby? These fights are not close, by the way. I am just getting railed. But no defense against Hebo, man. I mean, I knew it was coming. I knew it was here. Jeez. Ow. The cooldown that this Hebo possesses. I assume he also wants my blue buff. Did want my blue buff. Oh, he wants my life. All right. That's okay. He stopped his back. He doesn't have poly. I think he is going poly, though. Once he gets that poly online, am I...
Your middle tower is under attack.
Is it over for me?
Your middle tower has been
maybe.
Destroyed.
Bro, I can't hit him. I actually can't hit him. I'm whiffing every auto attack. That was bad. Oh, what? Bro, what was that? His 2 slowed me and it wasn't even hitting me. Did you see that? His 2 was like actually far away and it still slowed me. I think Hebo is bannable. Well, no. I don't know. I don't have defense, so. Well, because I was going to do a yellow numby build. Huh? Am I uploading it? I mean, I would like to. I have 3 items that do yellow numbies. I'm terrified of every corner. He just straight up kills me. Oh, there he is. Oh my God. Maybe I will go defense here. Because I feel like I need it. Just for any semblance of a chance to win. I also want to do my blue, but I can't. He has double lifesteal. Well, I mean, double lifesteal, but they're both low amounts. Oh, why didn't you use your 3 before? All right. course you're not backing. Ow. Oh, that killed me. But you're dead. You're not dead. The shell exists. Oh my god. I don't know what the best... I guess it's Pestilence. We might need to ditch the meme, boys. I might need to get rid of the kins, because it's not doing too much for me. I also might need to sell... I just got 3 ghost hits in a row. Okay. I had 3 ghost autos in a row. I don't know what I would even replace it with, though. Maybe crit chance? Very much damage. Maybe the Aussie's not even worth it for me anymore, actually. Because he's got Divine anyways, right? So. But it's still a really high power item. I really think the Kins is my worst item here. So I'm going to sell that for... I mean, I guess Deathringer, right? Like, there's no other better option. A lucky critter too could be very impactful for me. Oh man. Bro, he is hitting those threes at literal perfect times. Like, case in point. Blue isn't up yet, but it is coming up. He really wants my Phoenix again, obviously. Ow. Perfect. No, minions. No. No. That Deathbringer auto, by the way, actually got me a kill here. Did very good work for me. It's not up yet. I can probably get the Phoenix here, but then I'm going to have to run like fuck. Get me out of here. You sold the Ethereal for Soul Reaver, which I don't think is a good play. I think Ethereal was probably better for him. Made him tankier. Nice. All right. We upgrade this to this, and this to this, and this to this. I guess this. And do I have a 500 pot? I do, but only for 90 seconds, so I'll get another one. Ow. I'm actually completely okay with, that was good damage, with using my relics and my ult just to get poke on him, because like one big auto attack does a lot. I need to juke his three. That's really all I have to do, but it's so hard because the cast time is so quick. Nice. I juke the three and I'm having a happy life. I get hit by the three and I have to lifesteal up. Nice. Not nice. Oh, almost not nice. Dude, so risky. So scared. These fights are ridiculous. Is my Crusher doing anything? It is. My Crusher and Heartseeker are both doing well. My Aussie's keeping me alive. My Dominance is... I mean, it's a really good item. Damn, I don't know if I can switch out anything to help me. I just have to play this weird back and forth, like, don't touch me, but let me touch you type game. He got red. Oh, he didn't get red. I don't know where he is. There he is. Oh, please. All right. I can't get his, oh, he's seeing me. Don't touch me. I can't get his Phoenix right now, but I can get a 3K pot. That's going to help me with damage a lot. Peace out, Bozo. Peace out, Bozo. Let's go. Let's go, the comeback of a century. I did have to ditch the yellow numbies meme. Well, I didn't ditch it completely, I guess. Because I still have two yellow numbies. I have a 3K pot. I can just take it. I don't need to wait for a minion. Look at this. 572 in auto. I can't believe we won this. So much damage. I hit him for 1328 damage. Or 1338 damage and two autos. So, fun fact. Appa growls whenever you stare at him. Which is considered taunting to this boy. He has a new toy. He's just sitting in bed. He's staring at me now. Now he's growling. See? It's just how it works. I don't know. I don't know. It just happens. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It was much more tryhard than I wanted it to be, but, you know, ditching a meme and coming back with a win is always fun. It's always good. So yeah. Thank you guys for watching, and until next time, guys, peace.